Hey there, Film Score fans. Today we're going to take a look at a work from 1990, the Academy Award winner, in fact, for John Barry's Dances with Wolves. I was lucky enough to see this in the theater when I was a kid, and you come out humming these themes. John Barry just plasters the movie with wonderful music to match the wonderful visuals. I'm kind of turning into an old person, so when I was getting into film scores in the 90s, I kind of needed a resource like this because YouTube didn't exist. I didn't have a whole lot of money, so I couldn't just go to the theater or rent things. And then when you buy things at a CD store, you couldn't preview them, so you were kind of sight unseen. So you kind of needed a video guide, video hound, in fact, a soundtrack guide. So this had like hundreds of CDs in it and would help you figure out whether it was worth buying or not. With the hound, it would give a bone review, so this one certainly got five bones. And I liked what Charles Granata said here: rarely do cinematic beauty and musical splendor marry as sympathetically as in Kevin Costner's epic tale. The strings shimmer, the horns and woodwind shine, and the percussion rumbles with heart-stopping, earth-shaking depth. John Barry, to people older than me, was very well known. He had won five Oscars. This was his fifth, for Born Free, The Lion in Winter, maybe my personal favorite of his, choral score, just lovely, and Out of Africa. But of course, he was also the long-running film composer for this series. James Bond, lovely. But today we'll listen to some of his orchestral string writing at its best, as well as I could do it on the piano. We'll hear the John Dunbar theme. It kind of goes into the Fort Sedwick theme as well. And then listening easily on YouTube to the OST this past week, there's a lovely recap of that theme on like a campfire harmonica. So I thought I would, under the watchful eye of Bob Dylan here, pull out my harp and end this arrangement with a little of that. Let's give it a listen. Dances with Wolves themes by John Barry. Thank you. John Barry just lets these themes grow. He just lets the beautiful instruments take the fore. I just love his music. Thank you so much for listening today. Thank you to my patrons. You could always support me over there on Patreon. But leave me a comment on your favorite John Barry score, and we'll continue to pick through the catalog here. So enjoy your day. Thank you.